After months in the dark, the lights are coming back up at the Landmark Theater.
First time anyone's been inside the theater since the beginning of the pandemic. News Channel 9's Adrian Smith was at today's announcement there and tells us about this comeback season.
The sights and sounds of a Broadway show haven't filled the Landmark Theater for nearly a year and a half.
We had a tremendous amount of momentum going into what should have been the 2020-21 season.
But the Landmark is picking up right where it left off, with a full slate of Broadway shows for the 2021-2022 season.
It feels so good. As I was just saying, we've been running this theater, which is a pretty significant undertaking, with a very limited crew. We're excited to be able to welcome people back very soon.
In addition to performing in Syracuse, four shows are choosing to rehearse in the Salt City ahead of their national tours. Cast and crew from Cats, Tootsie, Blue Man Group, and Charlie and the Chocolate Factory will be using the Landmark and Red House's facilities.
The Landmark can bring in very, very large groups, and the Red House has several smaller breakout spaces. So between the two of us, we really have a place that touring productions can come and really have access.
The four shows that are going to be rehearsing and teching here at the Landmark Theater in the Red House are expected to bring in more than $10 million worth of revenue.
We know we've got a strong arts supporting community here in Central New York, but it's the outside dollars that really move the needle forward for this community, and we're so excited to be able to do that. You know, when you think about Cats and Tootsie and the Blue Man Group and the number of people attached to those productions that are here, it's not just the folks you see on stage, it's the directors and the music directors and the musicians and the costume designers and the wardrobe people, and it just grows and grows and grows and grows, and that combined impact is millions of dollars that we bring into this community. It's new money.
And it's an opportunity to bring this stage back to life. In Syracuse, Adrian Smith, News Channel 9.
And the first show at the Landmark is going to be Charlie and the Chocolate Factory from October 12th to the 16th this fall. For a full list of shows at the Landmark and Red House this season, head to localsyr.com.